In every city or town, there's a masquerade going on behind the curtains. A world of magic and darkness few humans know about. Vampires, werewolves, and other supernatural beings hiding in the shadows. Can you see them? Welcome to Vampires, the ASMR series. Enjoy your stay.
Hello there, my little object of desire. No. You cannot move because I have tied your hands. Why are you in this predicament, you might wonder? Using his study, but who am I to choose my own actions when the moon told me? Right, Jack? Do you have any idea how boring it is to be in this apartment all the time? Vlad is talking and talking and talking and talking about his conquerors and other stuff I have no interest in. Destiny comes over to show his clothes, like I care. Orlov just want to play games. So. I looked upon a little program on TV about hair cutting and I was very fascinated. Then tonight I was just out walking and I saw you, yes, I saw you and your awful hair. So I thought I will give you a gift of Alexis Haircut. Don't shake your head. I am an excellent hair cutter. Not that I have done it before. Oh, I have. I worked at a hairdresser once, but a long time. Stop squirming. You will not get untied from that chair. Slop. Stop. Or I will have little Jack nibble on your ears like... Do you understand, human being from planet Earth? Voices are telling me to start with your eyebrows. the one eyebrow on that sign. Just like Alexis. Yes, yes, I have the best. I will take your lashes on that sign. That side, that side. Perfect. Why are you humans sweating so much? I remember I sweat once long. Where shall we start? Jack says on top of head. All right, Jack. All right. All right. I borrowed it from Vlad. Human. Oh, it comes off so quickly. No, 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 no. I know what you are thinking. You think that you will get a bald spot. Yes, yes, yes. No, 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 I will not give you a bald spot, I promise. I will not give you the bald spot. Smell very nice. Very. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Just nibbled a little bit there. Nothing to be afraid of. I will use my power and tomorrow you will not remember, Alexis, or why you have a new haircut. So good. I could use a fork, but I do not have a fork. I do not have a I am so sorry. I cannot behave, poor Alexis, stupid Alexis, right, Jack? Jack has been a friend for a long time, but he was gone. I have lost him. I had lost him in the city. Then one day I was out walking and I found him all dead and rotting on the ground. All dead, but I will fix you, Jack. Such thick hair, just like Alexis. See, Alexis has thick hair, thick. so sorry. It tastes so good. It tastes so good, and you're looking a bit pale there. Looking a bit pale, 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 pale. I will not take any more from you. Except your hair. Disappointed, I give you blood and you look like you are gonna puke. Never mind, I must cut the hair. I'm grateful, human, human, human. Look what you made me do, you made me cut you in the head. Vlad will be very angry now. Very angry, very angry. Hello, human. Dead as nail, dead as stone, dead as the moon. No, 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 the moon is not dead, the moon is talking, but you are not, not anymore. I should bury you outside, make you rest with your hair stuck under your head. or I will glue the hair back so you look normal. Wait a minute. You drank from Alexis. I have not done anything. Alexis never drinks blood. Alexis never sires anyone against the prince's will. I don't actually know where to begin. I will start with your hair. It is awful, and that is part of the problem why I had to do what I did, and you know, it was not my meaning.